See how hot this is! Wow. Oh my goodness! This is so nice.
Guys, you guys are missing.
Not enough ingredients in the pepper. Guys, you're not going to enjoy it. So we call this pepper. We call it lunch.
Yes, it's me.
Yes, subscribe.
So finally, I met Mary Jane Black. Oh my gosh, she's so sweet. Everything was going well. We were all excited until we decided to go get a Halloween look makeup. Goodness me, there are so many worse makeup artists in town. I'm going to leave a picture of what she wanted her to do for me and what she ended up doing. Like, seriously, guys, you guys need to go see the full video of this makeout. It is mad. Like, seriously, you don't need to miss it. Just head over to Mary J's Black channel and go check out how this makeup started and how it turned out. It wasn't even close to what we wanted, but oh well.
But then we are going to try out Lagos street food. We are going to be trying out Lagos street food for the first time, and we are going to see people's reaction on this makeup as well.
She looks like
Oh my goodness, Nina, center of attraction.
Oh Jesus Christ, like seriously?
Well, you're beautiful.
She's beautiful. Oh my God. I'll be telling her what you normally call the street food in northern part of Nigeria.
Yes.
Hausa. So for those of you that don't understand Hausa, you guys should open the station, because I'll be telling her exactly what we call that, maybe street food in Hausa.
Yeah, so any street food I show her, she will tell me what they call it in the northern part of Nigeria. This is going to be fun, because we are going to be looking at people's reaction to this makeup as well. Like, I can't wait, like seriously. Anyways guys, without further ado, let us hop straight into this video right now. And please don't forget to share.
So guys, please subscribe. So please don't forget, please let this video go viral, guys. Please don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. Don't forget to share, like, and subscribe. And don't forget to show your baby girl.
You now let us go.
So guys, we are actually here to buy moimoi. What is it? Moimoi and
egg.
Egg
and
fish.
Egg and fish.
Egg is good. So here we call it moimoi. Major blanks. What is your action?
Nigeria, we don't call it moimoi. In another part of Nigeria, we call it alele.
Alele. Yeah, alele.
Alele ganye. Alele ganye. Because we have three types of alele. One, yes, the one that we put in. Do you know this milk? Milk bongwani, this milk can. There's one that we put in milk can. There's there's one that will put in leather.
Those two will call it alele, normal alele. We call it alele ngongwani, we call it alele leather. Then this one will call it alele nganye.
And you say it looks like we call it alele nganye, but you say you guys call it what? Actually, we have three types of alele, so this one will call it alele.
I've actually heard of the name alele, but I really don't know that this is what.
Yeah, we have three types.
I just know anything that is wrapped like this, like jollof or something, is called moimoi, and that's it.
So you guys should please take that. We have alele nganye, we have alele leda, we have alele ngongwe. So you should please take it because I'm about to eat this. You know, I'm about to this touch.
You guys are not doing well. I'm behind the camera. You are not doing well.
Someone will be behind the camera. So you should please take it. Let's eat this alele nganye with you guys.
The one with egg is 150. The one with fish.
You see, and this, the tiger,
there's difference because in northern part of Nigeria, we don't have anyone with egg. We don't have the one with fish, except if you made one to prepare that type at home. But definitely, I'm even sure I'm surprised that.
So which one are we trying? Are we trying the one with fish?
I don't have a problem. I can try anyone.
Okay.
I'm so happy to try this. You know why? Because Miss Mama will be behind the camera. I'll be the one telling her how to.
I'm not angry, guys. I'm not angry. I know my time will come. Don't worry. I'll do my own street food and you'll be behind the camera. Oh my God, this is hot! And you can't wait to test it.
I just recall something when I was in primary school. When we get this kind of alele, the friend would be like, please, Mr. Black, like, can you cannot please have some bite out here? It's hot. So that's what I'll be doing to this family. Like giving mirror.
So
let me show you guys how this is.
Oh my God, this is
hot. Guys. Now let me one.
So hot.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh my! See how hot this is.
Wow.
Oh my goodness! This is so nice.
Guys, you guys are missing.
I guess this one with egg, right?
Yeah.
Can you see the egg?
This is the egg.
So,
I'm sorry, guys, pardon me. I have a complaint.
Yes.
I didn't hear what you guys are saying. You stay. See your life. You are there chatting. Say hi.
Hi.
So, what do you think about this?
This is really nice. Do you think it depends on the money? There's no difference. Just
and the way they wrap ones, right?
Yes, I really love it because I love how clean the environment is. Because if I buy any street food, first thing is the hygiene. The environment, I love it. Anything, okay, it's our outfit, she's in place. And everyone is staring at me.
She's rocking her makeup.
So guys, if you've not watched this makeup, you need to run to my channel.
Run to Mary J Black channel. I'm going to even leave the link on the description box so you guys will see what happened to my face actually. So yeah,
guys,
you are missing.
Do you want some? Please give us.
You guys, can you see what they are doing? You guys are teasing, no problem.
Guys, this is how the egg looks like. And this egg I'm talking about, actually, well, you know,
why egg?
We don't put egg like this. I've never even.
Except if they
were slicing. You are preparing it at home by
yes,
yourself.
Yes, right.
And at the same time, if you are preparing it at home, you don't put it like this.
Slice it.
Yeah. I'm not going to forgive her this guy. So let us rise and join our hearts. Guys, I'm waiting for our egg.
Okay,
guys, so we are going to check out the next street food down
here. Oh, wow. This is fried yam, yeah, and that's some chicken over there. Yeah. So we're going to be trying out this one. How much do you sell?
What is it called in northern part of Nigeria?
Okay, actually, this yam here, northern part of Nigeria, that's in Lagos, right? Actually, we call it doya.
Doya.
So actually, we have different kind of doya. We have the possession doya, the one that you can boil. Then we have soyen doya. Then we have doya, the white.
So which one is this?
This one is soyen doya.
So guys, this is
fried yam.
That's fried yam. What we call it soyen doya. And we have so doya, the white. The one that they will, maybe you will just break
a golden yam.
You break the egg.
Yeah.
Put maybe Maggi. Then you now shake it. Then you now be putting the yam inside, frying. Guys, get me. It's sweet. So guys, this is soyen doya. And this one now we call it soyen kaza.
Soyen what? Kaza.
Wow.
So guys, this is how we call it soyen kaza. That's fried chicken, right? Yeah. We call it soyen kaza. Soyen kaza, we have different kind of kaza. We have soyen kaza. We have gashachan kaza.
I'm learning. Wow.
Gashachan kaza. So that one that maybe you see, they'll put you roasted, stick like that.
Roasted chicken.
Yeah, so we call it gashachan kaza. We call this one soyen kaza. So guys, let's try on the doya.
So guys, I'm going to be trying soyen kaza.
Soyen doya.
Guys, they say it's 10 naira, so we'll be needing maybe just 15 naira.
Yeah, just give us 15
naira. Come back, 15 naira. We'll go there.
You know what? You can eat it with stew. That's normal stew, not normal stew.
Sauce.
But this is pepper.
Yes. I prefer
dry pepper.
Dry pepper. If there's not enough ingredients in the pepper, guys, you're not going to enjoy it. So we call this pepper. We call it yaji. In northern part of Nigeria, we call it
yaji.
The kekenyaji. But the kekenyaji, we put a lot of different kind of ingredients. Maybe we put like garlic. What we call garlic, we call it apatunua. We call ginger sometimes. We call it now. Still, it's called ginger in northern part of Nigeria. Then we maybe put maybe Maggi and stuff like that. Why sometimes they use that white Maggi? If you know the white Maggi,
Ajinomoto,
just to add it taste to it, guys. So we are testing it now. Why Miss Mama will be behind the camera watching us and giving us a perfect video, guys. So guys, let's
guys, do you. Yourself. You're not doing me.
Man, this is so yummy, like,
it tastes nice. I will taste mine after this video, don't worry. Is somebody tempting me?
So guys, next street
food.
Oh my goodness, this is bole and granite. Actually, really in Lagos, that people eat bole and granite. In Port Harcourt, people eat bole and sauce. Actually, I don't know how you do it in the north, but
actually, we call it ayaba. Ayaba. That's another part of Nigeria. We call it ayaba. So we call it actually gashachan ayaba.
Gashachan ayaba.
Gashachan means something that is fried.
No, roasted. Yes, roasted. So while fried, soyeye.
Soyeye, then roasted.
Gashachan.
Hey, I'm
learning. Gashachan, gashachan.
Gashachan. I'm coming, sorry. When you say gashachan, when we just said gashasha, then you said machere don't roast. Gashasha. So not gashasha, they don't roast anyone here. This is what it is. Gashasha. Gashasha.
Huh?
Okay, let's
go. Mira will not kill me.
Okay, they said 150 naira, right? Okay, just give me 3. Just give me 3. So guys, this is how it looks like. Actually,
give us the right bole.
This hot. This plate is the hot
one. There is two types of bole, yeah. The ripe and unripe one, right?
Yes. Let me explain something to them.
actually there's two types of bole. Some people, I don't know here, but over there, sometimes you roast it, sometimes you fry it.
Yes.
You fry it, maybe.
And sometimes you can even fry it when it's ripe or when it's unripe.
Yeah.
So when it's unripe, it's called plantain.
So guys, I'll be going for three because it's one of my favorite street food. Guys,
I will pay for all this.
You want to please stay tuned
for my channel, fam.
All this I'll collect on you.
Fam.
I will collect on you.
Hey, Sunday, para.
Your wife, dear Hachana. Once you come see, you come look for you.
We don't collect your change.
No, we don't want collect your change.
Shut that shoe. For the love that you have for my money. So guys, this is how the bone looks like. We call it Ayaba. Guys, Ayaba.
That's such a Ayaba.
Let me take Let me just. On your behalf.
No, not on my behalf. You are tasting on your own. You are on your own. Me, I will taste my own.
Those guys.
I think that is wrong. We'll test her. Yeah, you are not talking to me. I'm talking to yourself.
You are talking to the viewer.
No, hey, thank God. Not to you. But yeah, I will eat my own now.
Mom, you like
it? Okay.
It's actually, that's the end of the video for today. So if you want to see the part two of the street food, please comment down below. Tell us what next you want to see. The collaboration you want to see. I am Mira. Please comment down below. And you know what? I got you. You know what? We got you.
And yeah, we wanted to actually try the puff and all, but that guy was acting up. I don't really know what
if you want to buy anyway, the puff, just buy it. You don't want video here. Can you imagine
that? We should not be doing presentation at all.
Anyways, just let him go. Yeah, this is the end of the video. I hope you like and enjoy this video. I'll leave my just back link on the description box just in case you don't know her, but I know you already know her.
Guys, I'm in Lagos, man. Leaving me like here, encourage me to be on Lagos.
Yes,
yeah, say, subscribe.